intruder. Identify yourself.
Supplies will help replace what was stolen. That's a relief. Head back to the pen and we can talk about Hidden Foundry next.
Is it one of those?
Let him through. They're with me. I know my fighters are in there somewhere, probably rotting away in guarded cells. There's gotta be a warden with a key. Hunt him down, take the key, and use it to free those prisoners. Oh, and they might not keep them all together, so look around. Make sure you don't miss anyone.
Unidentified intruders detected. Beginning search.
Stay on your toes, dirtbag. You need something against the wall. Then stay for it. Help me get up before our friends die. Don't let them.
I can't fucking wait for this.
For the cause. There's the roach. Time to squash ya. Flight here. Only fight and die. Finally. Struggle is over.
Help me. I'm over here.
Will it stop?
Watch it. This'll be over before it starts.
The struggle is over.
The fanatics have no idea how to really work the Bounty. Instead of steel, they're pumping out chemical weapons from a makeshift lab in the hopper room. We need to melt down what they've already got and make sure they can't produce any more. even if they do manage to keep the foundry today, halting production would strike a huge blow. Get in there and find a way to wreck that equipment. I'll radio with more instructions. Trash that chem lab. I just like it. There should be plenty of chemical contaminant lying around the 4-inch weapon stockpile. The factory should also be storing sealing agents, which you can use to gum up the distribution station. The workers there will have unstable mixtures you can add to the testing vat to ruin any R&D they are going. The Foundry fanatics won't mess with us again anytime soon. You're a hero, pal. You brought us the time we need to regroup and live another day. Head on back to the pen for a debrief, but don't let your guard down. Never let your guard down. Get back here as soon as you can. We've got another trog. Right on schedule.
Come on. Hey. Thank you. Thank you. Not at all. Shoot.
Thanks for your help again. You got business back. Right. Fly safe, and don't bring any of those things back with you.
Have you met my friend Bruno yet? They say he is the strongest bot in the world!
Show Moscow...
Welcome to Nuka World on tour.
Would you care for a balloon?
I could really go for a Brahmin burger right about now. Mm. Today might be your lucky day.
Why not
give the Nuka
Bruno
kid
yet?
A go?
They say he is the strongest bot in the world!
Show Moscow on.
How can I make your day more fun?
Girl's gonna have to make the first move, all
right. Lady G keeps telling me the same fortune. You will pop your next balloon. How does she always know? Welcome to Nuka World on tour! Would you like a balloon?
Wish I was made in the shade like Pete, but no. Maybe it's a good old pet to keep this place running. Make sure to give the food stall a visit. We've got all sorts of fine treats around there.
Would you care for a balloon?